dedication is the foundation of my inspiration. The calculation of my plan is through the preparation. The irritation of your voice causes some aggravation. The imitation of my style is due to admiration. Stipulations are given legal consideration. The frustration is pressed combined with agitation. Cutting off of your air supply is suffocation. Increasing by numbers of the same multiplication. Hesitation to reach your goals and destination will only cause brothers to lose cash in the equation of life. I live in this current cohabitation, so you couldn't hope to understand my situation, 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 my situation. Decapitation is a whole world form of mutilation. Exaggeration often infects communication. Desecration of religion's a form of elimination. The often leads to complications and some confrontation. Misinformation causes wrong evaluation. Incriminating evidence becomes a violation. Deletes the destination built for incarceration. Inflation of genital areas causes cessation. Deletes the generations of girls with impregnation. And babies abandoned in garbage cans for sanitation. So young girls who get pregnant can protect their reputation. It's a how niggas come to this nation through immigration. Coming to this country to get their education. The desperation puts people in ill situation. My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know my fucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation. My situation, my situation, my situation. My situation, my situation, my situation. Evaluation of your life by statistics is calculation. It often leads to misrepresentation. The combination with another MC's a compilation, which becomes the creation of the Paralyzed Confederation. The revolution of hip hop is in on your radio station. That's why you need some decoration in your life. You're drowning in a pit of stagnation due to the fact of commercial saturation. My final innovation to hip hop is the personification of myself as your party's top nomination. So with further ado, I'm stepping from this location and infiltrating your mental cavity using simplification. Cause your mind can't understand my complication. Too many people get caught up in misinterpretation and talk the right information without hesitation. So you can try and understand my situation, my situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.
You know the motherfucking situation.
My situation, my situation, my situation.